took you on a breathtaking trip for the ultimate adventure.
The Open!
Yeah! Come join us for the most exotic experience of your life.
It's the Bikini Open 3, ultimate adventure.
Three times as hot.
Three times the men!
Three times the women!
Three times the fun!
Welcome to the Bikini Open 3!
I'm Colette.
I'm Holly.
I'm Donna.
I'm Michael.
And I'm Mercedes.
We showed you 8 exciting women's contests and 4 sizzling men's contests.
First, we were off to Jamaica, man, where we got a little hedonistic and hedonism too.
Both tourists and locals enjoyed the festivities. And it really brought out the best in everyone. The winner was beautiful Catherine Colicure.
But then we went out to the beach where the Jamaican rum and reggae got everyone shaking. Believe it or not, the winner of the reggae was a demure British tourist, Gail McKenna.
In San Diego, California, we proved that swimsuit contests were becoming a national phenomenon when we covered the first annual Sally Jesse Raphael Bikini Contest. The national talk show had its event in front of a huge live crowd and millions more at home.
And the crowd's favorite was beautiful California girl, Leslie Bremer.
But then, we had the itch to try our luck a little, and the lights of Las Vegas, Nevada beckoned.
We bypassed the casino, well, sort of, and went straight for the English Leather Cover Girl Challenge. We kissed the jackpot with Kansas City's Kelly McCarthy, who actually went on to become the real Miss USA. But we missed the action in Anaheim, so we went back for another sizzling Miss California Girl contest. Now that was an adventure we'll never forget. The winner, shapely Cheryl Johnson.